Hola amigos, antes de ver el video te agradecería que te suscribas y actives la campanita de notificaciones. Esto me servirá de mucha ayuda. Ahora sí gente, empecemos con el video. Hola gente de YouTube, yo soy TelanisGG y aquí estamos una vez más en un gameplay de Origin Games. En esta ocasión estamos con Mass Effect Andromeda. Este juego salió hace 3 años, si mal no recuerdo, pues este juego es prácticamente de mundo abierto. Y pues vamos a crearnos nuestro personaje. Iniciando. Sexo, hombre. Elegir sexo. Hombre o mujer. A ver, una mujer, pero así es su aspecto. Vamos a modificar el aspecto que tiene. Apariencia predeterminada. Apariencia personalizada. Durante tu servicio militar en la Alianza te centraste en aprender todo posible de armas y tácticas. Poder inicial, disparo de conmoción, disparo de proyectil, habilidad desbloqueada, turbocarga, biótico, lanzamientos, singularidad, barreras, potencia tus defensas con potentes barreras, desarrolla tus poderes bióticos, técnico. Sobrecarga, invasión, apoyo de equipo, líder, drena de energía, consume escudos con tus objetivos, aniquilación, a ver, restaurar los tuyos, especialmente eficaz contra enemigos sintéticos, crea campo de efecto de masa cambiante para dañar lentamente a los enemigos cercanos. ¿Qué más? Apoyo de equipo, desarrolla una tecnología especial para facilitar la supervivencia de tu pelotón. Broncas. Como soldado siempre estabas al ojo. Cuando se producía un combate, la mayor parte de veces el protocolo de alianza, aunque no siempre. Broncas. Posibilidad. Concede más durabilidad. O sea, más resistencia y más posibilidad de llevar más armas al combate. Está interesante esto. Broncas. En este caso elegiré broncas. Personalizar historia. Shepard, hombre. Historia, selección. Shepard, mujer. Muy bien. Importar datos del personaje. Wash your hands so clean tonight. You can meet me on the other side. We're impatient like young gods. Feel the shift in the air with me. And the light is what you can't see. Keep on dreaming.
like a spark that fuels a flame. Feel the earth shaking under our feet. Oh, this night is just all we need. When there's no one else to blame, we are the ones about to break the mold. The curtain call that will start the show. We are the ones about to lose control. We are the daylight. We are the daylight. We are the daylight. We are the
confirmar y empezar a jugar. A ver, esta dificultad está pensada para los jugadores poco experimentados en juegos de acción. Ideal para los jugadores que tengan experiencia en los juegos de acción o de rol. De Mass Effect. Este nivel de dificultad está pensado para los jugadores que buscan el grado de desafío más alto. Tu nivel de dificultad está pensado para los jugadores que se quieren enfrentarse a un reto. Se necesita una gran habilidad para jugar. Bueno, lo vamos a dar a personalización.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery. To see the unknown, others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Wow, ¿qué es eso? Una nave enorme. Año 2105. Es la nave. Es enorme. Es enorme, esa nave.
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
One's finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get her a cup of coffee first?
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda. Our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Lo fácil no es divertido. 3. Hace que suene facilísimo, ¿verdad? Para esto hemos entrenado.
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you on life?
Yes, Dr. Takara. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we pack more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your brother. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Gravedad.
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
Remedy and trial bay is offline.
I'm almost inside. Hold on.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get
you. We have a problem over here. It's Scott Ryder.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Well, it looks like some sort of power surge hit the stasis pod. Righty.
Is my brother okay?
Scott's fine. His vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can he wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Scott's implant was suspended. However, his pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep him in a low-level coma for a while. Then let his body regain consciousness naturally. He'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Right, I'll wait for you at the door. Whenever you're ready to go.
How do you want to handle this?
Este lugar es enorme. Criocápsula.
You ready?
What's wrong?
Whoa, ¿qué pasó?
Ryder could find it. She has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the vault. On it. I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
I'll try to run a diagnostic. I'll override the safeties.
Got it.
There's no indication of a fault in this component.
Keep looking.
Power surge is getting worse.
Ryder, try scanning the whole conduit. Look for the fault.
Complete blackout across the whole arc.
I know.
This equipment is operating normally.
Come on. It
has to be here.
I can't get the circuit to reset.
Keep trying.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay!
Ryder! Can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Regresó todo a la normalidad.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the train. It was close. Barely an Andromeda, and we're already scrambling. The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our Golden World?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam!
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out, and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
No one ever said Dad was a diplomat. People skills were never his strong suit.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here. My brother's going to hate that he missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
Yeah, and when he does, he'll want to hear stories.
So, let's get out there and find him one. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
Tough to say. Sansers can't get a read on the planet.
Well, at least it keeps things interesting.
Yeah. Be a shame to go through all this training and not put it to good use.
See you guys on the ride down.
Control teams to deck 3.
No sensor coverage, huh? We'll be flying by the seat of our pants.
I hate not knowing. We come 2 million light years in this stupid cloud, isn't it?
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth.
Analysis indicates alkali feldspar and quartz, commonly known as granite.
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip. Better safe than sorry.
Now let's get to the shuttles.
Ya está equipada. Las armas, el equipamiento. ¿Qué es esto?
Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Scott.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
It's what we hope it is. It'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step.
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
He better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser. Just don't let it get to you. I need you sharp.
Yes, sir.
Your mom would have been proud. Both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming, that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Gravity anomalies detected.
We're clear. Accelerating cruising speed.
Right. We didn't have a chance to be back in the military. Name's Ian Costa. Security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
How do I even find out this?
Sure beats reading the brochures.
We're getting on your own acceleration. Plan is dead ahead.
Estamos en una pequeña nave. Estamos llegando. Estamos entrando al planeta.
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
Mount is floating.
What time?
It has to be advanced engineering.
Imperial, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact that group. No host of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
¿Qué pasa?
¡Fuego!
Acceleration increasing.
¿Qué pasó? ¿Me caí?
¡No
jump jet is malfunctioning!
¡Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
¿Qué? Wow, la tecnología tanto ha avanzado que su casco la ha recuperado. Acaba de regenerar su casco. Ese casco dañado lo ha arreglado.
Coming stress. I'm surprised we aren't.
others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on!
Ryder!
Bueno, tengo que seguirlo. A seguirlo. Avanzar y conseguir materiales. A ver.
¿Qué se puede? Crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Suministro de equipos pioneros.
Ajá.
Suministros. Veamos qué cosa hay.
Those structures we saw in the way in. Who can survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out.
¿Qué es esto?
Is that fine, what?
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it. Got it. You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders.
What the hell is this?
Come on! We gotta get through it!
Whoa, ¿qué es esto? Son como... Es algo eléctrico. Wow. A correr. Qué raro. Dentro de una cueva y hace explosiones.
What the hell is going on in this place?
Planet's trying to murder us. Look.
Mira. ¿Qué son esas cosas? Están volando. Tienen vida.
We're not the Milky Way anymore.
Wow, también aquí. ¿Qué es esa cosa? ¿Van a atacar?
Give it a minute. More glowing mushrooms.
Are they making that noise?
No. Coming from inside. Detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful.
Veamos. Tengo que saltar. Veamos si puedo correr. Ajá, puedo correr. Voy a intentarlo.
That's it. We're getting there.
Muy bien. Acabo de saltar. Lo he intentado.
I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks.
What?
What the hell is that?
Don't know. But it's our job to figure it out.
That sounds like your old man told you.
He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
¿Qué es eso?
Oh, shit.
What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah. Said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah. And Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they spotted us.
Weapons up!
Just give the word.
Tonight I'm sure.
He sees us!
We can't understand you!
Console.
It was starting to look ugly there. Didn't think we could take the chance.
Well, you saved my life. It'd be a hell of a thing to survive a crash and get shot by aliens. I knew they weren't friendly. We still don't even know what they want. Nothing good the way they were all.
This isn't how first contact was supposed to go. At least not how I imagined it.
That's on them. Can't let it change us. Next time might go better.
Yeah, the whole neighborhood can't be bad.
Where are the others? Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Oh, my leg.
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa!
Take a look at his body. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone, but the genetics are all over the map.
I guess life's going to return here, huh?
Recoger todo. Unidad super. Bueno, recoger todo. ¿Qué es esto?
I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you had to handle the gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Sigue con vida. Este es el mapa. Habilidades. Combate, biótica, tecnología. Bien, así que puedo controlar a mi compañero. Mi compañero tiene granada, escudo, salud. Bueno, vamos a revisar la zona. Presionando G se revisa la zona.
It's near for one of our shuttles.
Hay dos. Dos a las 11. Están adelante. ¿Qué? ¿Lo mató? ¿Cuántos hay? Hay tres. Los disparos queman a los enemigos y causan un daño de bonificación elevado de blindaje. Dura 3, próxima. Mejora los escudos máximos y restablece los escudos actuales al nuevo máximo. Y la mejora dura hasta que los escudos se rompan. Bueno.
Take them out.
Right behind you.
Veamos. Estamos cerca. Bueno, no tengo armas. Sin munición. Tengo que regresar por más munición. No hay de otra.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. No radioactive isotopes either. so nobody nukes the place.
Bueno, ya estoy curado. Por ahí hay más gente.
Watch it. More of our friends.
Take him out.
On it.
Por eso no me gusta llevar pistolita. Tiene bastante resistencia.
I've seen Prothean artifacts in my time, but nothing quite like this. It's at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
Lots left 600 years ago, right?
Pues este lugar.
Yeah, our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. That tower. Okay, now this is weird.
Tecnología desconocida.
I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky to put it that way. How did it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Flare's going up, over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
to go!
Bueno.
Cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Bree is still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
¿Qué es este lugar? Estoy explorando. Aquí hay algo. Aquí hay algo. Y no tengo munición. También, si voy por allá, voy a tener algo. ¿Qué son esas cosas? ¿Bengalas? Munición. A 100 metros hay algo.
Crime is around us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8! Now who's dead, asshole?
Me falta munición.
Flight recorder here.
Un contenedor. Nada más que eso. Lata de... Wow. Al revés. ¿Qué más habrá por acá? Algo ahí, allí abajo. Debe de haber algo. Pistola tengo, pero con esto tengo más. Ajá, ahora sí. Bueno, gente, hasta aquí con la primera parte del Mass Effect Andromeda. La segunda parte en breve. Yeah!